What is going on, everyone? Haven't done no vlog in a while, so I decided I'd just whack one out today, take you through my morning routine. Got the usual steak and eggs going on, and then that green tea drink I always drink. But anyways, you're probably wondering why am I wearing a shirt dressing sharp, and I'm heading off to work. And you're probably like, oh, why don't you work in a gym? Well, I actually work in retail, as I got a lot of experience in retail. I like clothes, I like people and so on. But I have been looking around for a gym to PT out of, right? But most gyms that I have came across are about €300 to rent per month. So, you know, you pay €300 a month and anything you make after that is yours. But the way my mind thinks, I always look at the bigger picture. Like, you know, for example, 300 multiplied by 12 is
2 hours later,
3,600. You know, that's €3,600 a year. I know someone who, you know, they found themselves a gym closing down and they bargained themselves a really good deal. And I've seen the gym and they've got themselves a full gym for $3,500. You know, gotta look at the bigger picture. If you don't go out and build your own dream, someone's just gonna hire you to build theirs. So that's the way I think, you know. Think big, dream big, and don't be average. Don't be another number. And the thing is, I love training people. So it is something I want to do one day. Oh, and by the way, if anyone who's subscribed to this channel wants ever meet up for a gym session, pump some iron, I would love that. Just drop me a message, but you gotta be subscribed to this channel. If you ain't a subscriber, if you're watching this and you ain't subscribed, you can go fuck yourself. But I am veering more towards the online sort of things. And the website is coming along great. I'm really excited for that, and it's coming soon. But anyways, so heading off to work. I'm gonna go like feed George, finish this, and get ready for the day. Come on, come over here, get your breakfast. George! Is he gone deaf? He'll get it eventually. Yo, so this might interest a few people, and it's what I have for lunch. I made this last night before I go to bed, just so I have, you know, a bit more extra time in the mornings. I just bring this in for lunch, and that's really as far as my meal prep goes. So I'll show you what we got going on here. Just got the usual burrito bowl. So there's like avocado in there, carrots, brown rice, chicken, salsa, lettuce. It's pretty much the perfect meal when you think about it, because it tastes great. It's micro and macro friendly. But so I'm gonna bring that in, and then I'm just gonna have an old double espresso here. Essential shit, essential. Also, when I was making that last night, I put it into my Fitness Pal for the day after, which is today, because I'm on the ball. But yeah, you can do that. Like, you know, you can go to the next day and put in your macros for that day. So there really is no excuse. But okay, it is time for me to go to work. So I'm gonna head off. You probably won't see me until I'm done. So I think I'm done at like 4 or 5. But anyways, on with the day. Sorry, I'm in a good mood. Anyways, also a little update on the old gym diet thing. Steady this. I think today is like the 15th, 16th of October. And I think I am going to start bulking, or going to a caloric surplus. on the 1st of November. It's a good time to start. And then I'm thinking November, January, November, December, January, book, and then, sorry, excuse me, and then February, March, April, cut, because the end of April, I think I'm going to compete. I put that thing up on my Facebook the other day, and underneath the status, I said, whoa, holy Jesus, holy fuck! So I put up that status anyways, and then I said underneath it that I'm going to compete in the RIBBF Men's Physique. Get this focus. RIBBF Men's Physique Comp. And I'm going to vlog the whole thing, the whole prep. I wish it would be interesting. It would have like a series finale and everything. But yeah, so I think, and that comment got, you know, a ton of likes. So I guess people would be interested in that. So that's what I'm going to do, I think. So yeah, exciting times, exciting year ahead. That is just one of the few things that I've got planned. And motivation is also at a sky high with this YouTube channel. With this YouTube channel, the Facebook page, everything, you know, it makes me more accountable for my actions. Like, you know, if I don't do what I'm gonna say, I'm just gonna look like just a bit of a talker, you know? So it does make me a lot more accountable for my actions. But anyways, I will see you probably when I'm done work. So back from work, and now the plan for the day is I gotta go to a meeting in town, fitness related actually, and then seeing as I'm in town, I may as well go straight to the gym. So it is a pull day today, so I'm gonna record that, and that is the plan as of now. Also, what do you think of my fresh haircut? Did it myself last night, a homemade DIY job. Anyone who has me on Snapchat probably saw that. But okay, so next time you see me, it's gonna be in the gym. Tom, get fucking pumped. We'll be right back.
right, so back from the gym. I'm just gonna cook up a bit of rice, chop up these vegetables, and then some prawns. And check out these macros. 14 grams of protein, nil carbs, and 0.3 grams of fat. Zero fat, pretty much. Prawns, where have you been all my life? But yeah, I'm gonna whip this up. It is the end of the day.
Also, earlier on in the gym, some guy came up to me and he was like, "Oh, you're Rob." And I was like, "Yeah, yeah." And he's like, "Oh, I love your YouTube videos. They're great." And I was just like, "You have just made my week." But his name was Andy, and dude was swole too. I was like, nice. But if you ever see me like in public or anything, just come up and say hello. I'm like the friendliest guy you could ever meet. But yeah, the other day in Dundrum, like a group of lads were like, "Rob," and I was like, but I'm gonna wrap up today. I've been up since 7, I'm pretty tired. And thanks for watching, and be sure to subscribe, because in the next few days I got an announcement to make. Thanks for watching. As always, keep it real. I'm out.